I'll just go on the planet, I think. Okay, so I've never played this game before. I think it's a shooter. And I'm playing with the keyboard and mouse. Oh, very No Man's Sky-esque colour in here. Ah. So, is this multiplayer? I think it is a multiplayer game. Are we meant to shoot at each other? Now I'm getting one of these vehicles. Oh, right, okay. Rank 1, weapon damage, blah blah blah. Your mission is to get the SNA influence near zero to get back home to Earth. Okay. Go to the moon and collect US crystals to upgrade weapons in the city. Below is where you can upgrade your base to strengthen soldiers. Deploy more soldiers or fire ones. Okay. Can I ride in this door? I don't know. Right. Bounty. Not quite sure what I'm meant to do. And I'm not sure if these other players on the screen are NPCs or actual players. Should we try shooting one? Colours in the game. These reds and yellows, I'm really liking the use of colour, the design work. Very different to like other planet games I've played. Dino 3 a bit more surreal and out there. Of course it's not as detailed as like the Solus Project, which is more realistic. But there's a yells that, it's like some sort of rhino thing. Right, how do I crouch in here? No, normally it's C, that's not working. Right, zoom. I'm just pressing all the keys here for try and work out. I can't even, there we go. Right, so shift and W is run like it is in a lot of games. It's just the crouch, I don't even think there is one. It's normal control. You've got to zoom in with the right mouse button. But Yep. Space bar is jump. Love the colour. Nothing strange. I don't even know what they are. Strange monuments. And then orange breathes brilliant. Very autumnal. What would you like if it's colourful, eh? Right, so, we're the blue guys. We need to find the red guys and shoot them. So these guys are the red guys. Right, so because there's no real cover, there's no crouching. I don't even think there's multiplayer chat speed. Let's just have a look. Interact F. Okay, let's try. Right, Unity, defend. Extraction. Frenzy. Is that tree alive? I don't even know what that rhino thing does. Can we shoot it? They're actually other gamers. You know what, I still don't have a clue. Can I pick up any weapon? Ah, there's a weapon there. No, I cannot. Right, is that... You know what, I'm none the wiser about this game. Hide. Right, they must be NPCs, the ones that are white. Ones in blue must be other gamers. I don't know actually. It's a bit odd that. Oh great! It's just weird. I've not even got a gun now. I mean, oh, the poor rhino's dead. Right, well, I've not got a gun. I don't even know what these guys are doing, they're just watching. I'm just gonna go forward. Sorry. You know what? This game does need a lot of work. I know it's early access, so there's time yet. But it needs a bit more work on the objective. It needs to reload, right. It's got the landscape right, it's got the environment right. I mean, this is all wonderful to look at. The colours are brilliant. It's just there needs to be more of an objective for the player. You've got to be able to crouch. It's good if you could pick up any weapons. If the other characters aren't NPCs and they are actually other players, it would be good to have their Steam name attached to the character, because it's just all a bit weird. It's all a bit just wandering around, just trying to figure out what's going on. See, I haven't even got a gun now. Okay, so this has been Lone Wolf Horizon. You can find it on Steam. It's currently in early access. So, whilst I won't recommend the game at this point, I'll certainly be keeping an eye on it to see how it develops, and hopefully a better objective will be introduced to the game sometime soon. Okay, so you've been back from Harry Potter Films. Come and watch our other videos on YouTube. Thanks for watching.